For Isaac Dogbo, who this Saturday night takes on Jesse Magdaleno in a big fight here in Philadelphia, how's everything going?
Everything is great. You know, we're here in Philadelphia. I just can't wait for April 28th, Saturday. It's going to be a great night of boxing, and I can't wait to get my hands on Jesse.
Okay, coming all the way from Ghana here to Philadelphia, how's everything been in Philadelphia? I know you've been here a few days. How's everything going since you got here?
Everything has gone great. You know, I can only give glory to the Almighty God for bringing us here safely and for, you know, watching over us throughout training camp. Training camp has been great. Like I said, I can't wait. I feel strong. I feel, you know, I'm ready. I'm ready for the fight, yeah.
Philadelphia is known as one of the great boxing cities. Being down in Ghana, are you aware of how great of a boxing city Philadelphia is and all the tradition that it's had over the last 40, 50 years in terms of turning out great fights and great fighters?
Well, you know, I was born in Ghana, but I'm a British citizen, and I live in Britain, and I'm based in California. So I know Philadelphia is a great boxing city. There are a lot of legends that have come out of here. The likes of, you know, the ones in my era, I would say Bob, the Alien, you know, Bernard Hopkins, and I know that come Saturday night, they will all be trooping into the arena, like Chorus Center. Everyone will be coming to support, and it's going to be a great night of boxing.
Talk about Jesse Magdaleno. What do you think of him?
I think he's a great boxer. I mean, he's a champion, so you have to give him the credit for being a champion. However, you know, I believe that he is scared, you know, in his camp, they're all scared, you know, and I had to do his job for him by knocking out Cesar Juarez, whom he was running away for a very long time. Everyone can agree with me that he's been the worst champion, the worst world champion, you know, ever. So yeah, I think they don't want this fight. But now that the fight has happened, there's nothing they can do, and we're taking that title.
Look into the camera, tell all the fans out there, just a final word, a final thought.
All I can say to Jesse Magdaleno, if he's watching, he should make sure he makes a weight come Friday, and let's get it on Saturday night. You know, it's going to be an exciting night of boxing. I can't wait, you know, to get in there. I can't wait to take that title. And Isaac Royal Somdogbe, keep following me. You can follow me on all across my social platform.
You want to tell them where they can find you?
Isaac Brave Son on Instagram, @IsaacDogbe on Twitter, and Isaac Dogbe on Facebook. So yeah, everyone, thank you so much. It's gonna be a great night boxing, and we always keep glory to God and always thank the fans for always supporting.
Best of luck.
Thank you to all the media guys, you know, Top Rank, ESPN, Box Nation, everyone involved. God bless you all.
Thank you. Good luck.